Yeah, I think growing up there was a few like key influences where I remember like once I was in Anglesey and there was a marine biologist on the beach who was showing us different types of jellyfish and stuff, and I run over to my mum holding a jellyfish and it's, you know, it builds these tiny memories in your mind that then end up leading to your career and your passion. I did marine biology because I enjoy being by the sea, and if there's not enough people working in conservation, there's not going to be any natural places left for people to enjoy. So before I got involved with Groundwork, I was a student at Newcastle University studying marine biology. Getting to the end of your degree, it's just the pressure really starts building. You know, you've got 3 months maybe to get a job, and it can really induce a lot of anxiety. So I started looking for opportunities to volunteer, and Groundwork were one of those opportunities. So volunteering with Groundwork, I did a couple of projects. I've done a couple of monitoring surveys on here. And then the main project that I did with Groundwork was building the floating ecosystems with Biomatrix Water Solutions.
I'm Helen Hornby, I'm a Programme Development Manager for Groundwork North Eastern Cumbria. I currently project manage the Revitalising Our Estuaries programme that looks at restoring ecosystems and the environment on 6 estuaries in the North East Coast. This is really important because in a lot of our estuaries, a lot of that natural environment has been lost. Greening up the banks of the Tyne makes it a nicer, brighter place to live, and all the research has shown that, you know, people flocked to their blue-green spaces during COVID, and by helping to improve these areas and put some of that nature back, it is really helping to restore people's mental and physical well-being. This site here in Hebburn now stores over 1.5 tonnes of carbon a year, whereas previously it was completely made ground and it wouldn't have done that. So we've been working with Biomatrix Water to install a number of floating ecosystems on the Tyne, and we've got one on the Weir estuary as well.
My name is Nick Schreiner, and I'm the International Technical Manager with Biomatrix Water. We provide a floating structure that can be moored along a quayside or in the middle of a river or canal, and provide essential habitat for birds and other aquatic species that would have otherwise been left out from the urban waterscape. So Josh worked with us when we were installing this system back in July. He was a volunteer with Groundwork. Really demonstrated not only a strong work ethic, but just a really keen interest and understanding of aquatic biology and biodiversity. And it was an easy choice for us to bring him on and have him join the team. And he's been essential in installing other island ecosystems across the country.
So my name is Josh Pridding, and I'm a floating ecosystem installer. Been in the city for 4 years for uni. I've absolutely loved every second of it, and then I got to ride a floating ecosystem up the Tyne under the Millennium Bridge. Like, that's, yeah, by far maybe even the best part about uni for me.